asked my grandmother who the girl in the photo was, and she said, "It was your grandfather's true love," and then she left the room. My name is Sarah Wildman, and I've written a book called Paper Love, Searching for the Girl My Grandfather Left Behind. I came across a collection of letters in a file box labeled patient correspondence, A through G. My grandfather had been a doctor, but the box didn't contain letters from patients. It was hundreds and hundreds of letters from his entire exploded Viennese world and dozens from this girl. I went from archive to archive looking for all the pieces that would allow me to recreate her life and where it intersected with my grandfather's as well. Valerie Scheftel, was a student at the University of Vienna Medical School. She had come from Czechoslovakia alone to study. Vali was one of the last Jews to receive a diploma from the University of Vienna Medical School. 4 days after she received it, Anschluss happened and Jews were expelled. So this is in my grandfather's apartment on Ruhpgasse in Leopoldstadt. They are taking a photograph of each other into the mirror. In this picture, Vali is, I believe, in the Vienna woods, which is at the edge of Vienna.